Broadband networks are similar to roads. They are interconnected across the world, and there are several things that can go wrong en route and slow things down.